the nasopalatine nerve block provides anesthesia to the anterior portion of the hard palate, soft and hard tissues. Bilaterally, from the mesial of the right first premolar to the mesial of the left first premolar. Position patient supine if possible. Have patient open wide and extend neck, with their chin towards the ceiling. Use a cotton swab to apply moderate pressure on the incisive papilla, which is the soft tissue bump just behind the central incisors. Note the blanching of the incisive papilla. Place the bevel of the needle next to the cotton swab and penetrate the mucosa approximately 3 millimeters. Continue to apply pressure with the cotton swab. Aspirate syringe. If negative, deposit 1/4 of a cartridge over 30 seconds. You should feel considerable resistance in the syringe. Withdraw the syringe, cap the needle. Wait 2 to 3 minutes for soft tissue anesthesia to set in.